Hi, I'm Craig with ApplianceVideo.com. Today, we will be looking at the shift actuator on this Maytag VMW washing machine. Stop. Before beginning any repair, always be sure to disconnect the power to the appliance. It is also recommended to test the outlet for the proper voltage. Remember to also turn off the water. When looking at your shift actuator, there's quite a few symptoms that you're going to find that could indicate that it's bad. The first thing you're going to notice is that when the washing machine starts up, either it won't hum or you'll hear a large clunk underneath it. Now typically, this will throw an error code. When an error code is present inside the system, you'll notice that a red indicator here is blinking. And the first thing you want to do is
click on the link below to view this repair video. ApplianceVideo.com guides you step by step, giving you the confidence to avoid recalls and callbacks, also saving time on repairs. Whether you're up against an uncommon repair or the latest appliance on the market, our videos have been created with you in mind. Our growing library of videos have been produced using our factory certified technicians who have extensive infield experience over the past 30 years. ApplianceVideo.com provides high-quality repair videos that anyone can follow, regardless of their skill level. We are here to help. Click on the link below to view this repair video and let us help you do it right the first time.